Hello, I'm Yanitza, your .NET girl. Today we're going to talk about MVC, which stands for Model View Controller. MVC is a new design pattern for ASP.NET that differs from the traditional web forms model that was introduced with .NET over a decade ago. Traditionally, a URL or Uniform Resource Locator was associated with a physical file on the web server that either contained inline code as such or involved what is called server controls that could be manipulated by code in a code behind file written in a .NET language such as C# or Visual Basic .NET like this. This style was similar to the control-based and event-driven model common to Windows desktop programs. Although this allowed a familiar environment for Windows programmers moving to web-based programming, the model involved a level of complexity and a layer of disguise that was a far departure away from the HTTP, HTML, and CSS standards the way they were intended to be used. The model allowed for quickly ways via drag and drop to develop elegant user interfaces at the expense of shielding the developer from understanding the basics of web page programming. A developer could create apps without understanding HTML or CSS at all. An alternative that Microsoft introduced was the MVC framework, bringing back the basics of web programming and applying the MVC pattern to .NET web application development. Another technology that was added is the Razor View Engine that allowed for static HTML to be integrated seamlessly with the dynamics of a program language such as C#. We will continue next week discussing MVC in more detail. Hope you learned something today from your .NET girl. Bye bye.